1 pound of chicken breast. We're gonna add 2 cans of rinsed and drained black beans. I'm using the low sodium variety. 1 10-ounce can of enchilada sauce. We're gonna add about 2 cups of fresh or frozen corn. Either way works. 1 10-ounce can of Rotel tomatoes with green chilies. 1/2 cup of white onion. Now we're gonna add a little bit of garlic. I'm just using the jarred garlic to keep this quick and easy, but do y'all like to use fresh garlic instead? You could use fresh for sure on this one. I'm using about 2 tablespoons. Now we're gonna add some ground cumin. Am I saying that right? Cumin? That should be enough, right? Mm-hmm. And now we're gonna need some chicken broth. It's in the fridge.
Chicken?
Would you grab that, please?
Got it. Chicken broth right here. Here we go.
Great. Now I'm using the reduced sodium chicken broth because I'm trying to make this recipe healthier. We're gonna use 2 cups.
2 cups.
Which ends up being about 1/2 of this container. That's about right. We're gonna stir that up and then we're gonna cook this on high for 3 to 4 hours, just long enough to cook that chicken, and then we're gonna shred it and top it with some more yummy stuff. All right, we get our chicken breast out, and now I'm gonna put it on this new device that Kyle got me. We're gonna test this out and see if it works.
Okay.
This is for shredding chicken. Okay.
All right, now just turn it.
You just turn it. Oh, wow. Look at that. Is that not the smartest thing you've ever seen? That worked like a charm.
Oh, look at that.
Genius.
Everybody's gonna love this except the chickens.
Okay, let's not say that. Okay, try this again.
Okay, ready?
Just pick it up right here.
I'm still rolling.
Just stop. Look at that. This is so smart. I love this thing. That works perfectly for shredding chicken. And then you take your shredded chicken and it goes back into our soup. And we're gonna stir that up and then we're gonna taste test. Now you've let that cook for another 1/2 hour or hour more, and then it's time to taste test. Look at how beautiful that looks.
Oh, it looks great.
Let's get a little bit more broth in there. Looks so good. And now we're going to top that with some tortilla strips. Sprinkle some of those on top. Sprinkle a little bit of cheese. And a little bit of cilantro. Are you a fan of cilantro, or are you one of those people that says it tastes like soap? Let me know what you think. This is going to be so delicious. It is hearty and healthy. We've got a little bit of all of the good stuff. You want the first bite?
Sure. All right.
What about, do we like the spices and the seasoning? How do we do?
It's good.
Mmm. This is delicious.
What is this one?
Chicken enchilada soup.
Delicious.
This is just like Panera Bread's chicken enchilada soup. I don't need to buy theirs anymore because now I can make it at home. Y'all gotta try this. Let me know what you think. It's good. Really good.
I'll have another bite.
One more bite?
Yeah.
They asked me why you don't ever feed yourself.
Because you do it for me.
Well, I guess there's your answer.